I think it's entirely possible that she was Sammy on Days of Our Lives before I was on KTLA. Is the character Alison Sweeney named after me?
No, because Sammy was born before you.
Okay, that's what I kind of thought.
A long time, yeah. So you were named after me.
There, that makes perfect sense. But here's the thing, I just said this to you. I saw a Days promo, and Sammy, who's been there and then left and been there and left, you're in it.
Yeah, it's home. You can always go home again, right? So I go back on, I think it'll be in April.
And does it feel the same every time you come back? Or?
Oh, yeah. It feels, everyone's still there, the right. Crew, the cast, all the camera, everyone's the same, and it's so fun to go home.
And does it, there we go, and does it exercise certain muscles that other things don't?
Yeah, oh, for sure. First of all, physically, right? Sammy is someone who gets in fights and cries and yells and pulls people's hair.
Look, there's tears, right. Real
oh, yeah.
Tears.
Yeah. The first time I went back after I had been gone,
right.
I was really worried, like, oh, no, can I still do
yeah.
it? Can
yeah.
I cry?
No, exactly.
I mean, like, I really had butterflies, worse than when I had the job in the first place.
Oh, right.
I was like, oh, no, you know, there's these expectations that they have of me now, and what mm-hmm. if I can't do it anymore? And then I got out there on set and... You know, it was
let
pretty
it
sad
like a baby.
And all of a sudden tears are, I was like, the actor who plays my son is looking at me like, it's just rehearsal. And I'm like,
right. You had held it in there.
And quantitatively, have you done 1,000 episodes? Have you done many thousands?
Oh, yeah, many thousands of episodes.
Wow.
Wow.
In fact, there's a website where you can go and find all the statistics.
Okay.
So I actually don't want to say the number I think it is
right.
because I'm afraid that...
They'll correct you, right.
That they'll correct me.
Yeah.
Yes. There's fact checkers on that. But Deidre recently celebrated
right.
like 4,000 episodes.
Wow.
I'm like,
yeah,
like thousands of episodes.
Wow. All right, to the Hallmark Channel and our friends there, these movies are called The Chronicle Mysteries. And what are they about?
My character is a podcaster who investigates cold cases.
I'm a podcaster. That's why
nice.
I just yeah, looked at
yes. You're a podcaster. Right. You should watch my show about
I
podcasting.
I will. Of course I will.
And I just am obsessed with this true crime craze that's happening. And I just thought it was a fascinating character to talk about. She's looking into these cold cases. But when it's cold case, it means someone got away with it. Meaning
right.
like that there's someone out there who's going to do what they have to do to protect their secret. And that creates some danger and makes it interesting. And so
now,
it's really
fun. When they do mysteries, is there, because like the holiday movies, for example, there's always this romantic element
yes.
involved. Is there romance here, or this is more straight ahead?
There is some a hint of romance to be
here
had
comes
here.
The handsome
well,
there's
guy.
A handsome.
That's different.
There's
than the Frank Buckley interviews.
A little different from, yeah, Serial. But there's a journalist who she works with to solve these crimes. And, of course, there are sparks flying.
Because as the three gents on the desk and I, we all know, women fall in love with reporters all the time. Watch this.
So true.
What lovely weather for this.
Well, I told you you didn't have to come.
You said it was a criminal organization. I don't see security or anything.
Were you expecting goons with machine guns? I mean, they still have to look like a shipping company.
This doesn't look like they're guarding anything.
There's
nothing here.
Waiting for whatever it is they're supposed to be.
Oh, hey, look. That is a printing press.
What?
Chuck said he saw a printing press when he was here. What, are they counterfeiting something? I mean, why would they need to ship that?
Go, go, go. Somebody's coming. What? Go here.
All right, Mark,
Marquette's we're in trouble.
We're in trouble.
I know, but
dangerous.
You're in danger. But then you might end up smooching because you're yeah. under the
and
pressure.
I tell you what,
that's a hallmark.
Very savvy advice from Mark. Turn off the flashlights.
Yeah.
Here we go. There are re-airings of the first film in the series. That is called Chronicle Mysteries Recovered. Second movie, Chronicle Mysteries The Wrong Man. That'll premiere on Hallmark Movies and Mysteries this Sunday night at 9. And then if it's all Alison all the time, the third Chronicle Mysteries film, Twisted Vines, premieres the following Sunday, March 3rd at 9 p.m. Alice, it's really good to see you this morning.
Thank you so much for having
Thanks,
me. I'm so excited. Can't wait to hear what you think.
Yeah.